Most people don't think too much about changing the world, but here we do. Right, Joey? Here at Cadaver Labs in Tampa, Florida, we make the world's most sophisticated synthetic human tissues and body parts. Just take a look at Joey here. While he might look like a real boy, he's actually a synthetic cadaver. He's made to breathe, bleed, and act just like a real human. Joey leads an incredibly interesting life. High five, Joey. All of this technology he and his friends are made of allow them to replace cadavers, live animals, and even human patients. A synthetic human takes about 3 weeks to build from start to finish. They're very difficult to build. There are thousands of parts. If you just look at the job of assembling one, it's staggeringly difficult. It takes 6 specially trained teams to make Joey. Skeletal, skin, muscles, organs, vasculature, and final assembly. And then there's our tech crew, engineering, electronics, and tooling. Everything that we make has to be stored in water when it's not being used, because it's made, you know, primarily of water, just like every living thing. You know, there's always a high demand for real cadavers. The supply is limited. They're getting tougher and tougher to get. And with our synthetic cadavers, what we're really mimicking is live tissue, not dead tissue. So the experience you get is more like the experience you would get with a live body than a dead body. Cadaver technology is definitely improving the way people study medicine, study medical procedures, study medical device development, because it makes the whole system better. It allows surgeons to train in procedures that they would not be able to train in without risking a patient. While we'll never know how Joey spends his time after we go home and turn the lights off, we do know that once he moves into his forever home, he'll be training people to save lives. Attaboy, Joey.